And it's a hot topic among some Orange County parents, moving Edgewater High School students to Pine Hills while a new school is built. Now, this weekend, Orange County Public Schools held a public meeting at Edgewater, but the school's future was not on the agenda. WESH 2's Aixa Diaz shows us what happened.
Orange County Public Schools are talking about their mission and their vision.
It's intended as a framework for guiding our actions, to share our direction with parents, staff, and community.
The meeting here at Edgewater is one of more than a dozen meetings across the district to talk about Orange County's strategic plan. This meeting was not designed to talk about specific issues parents have here at the school. Issues like the future of Edgewater. The district is considering moving students to Evans High School in Pine Hills, while Edgewater is revamped. Parents don't like the sound of that.
We are feeling that OCPS is doing what they want to do, for Edgewater, and they're not listening to our concerns and our needs for our community.
We're still collecting data. We're moving as expeditiously as possible to arrive at some options that the school board will be considering soon.
Moving to Evans is just one option. Students may be bused to Eatonville, or the district may just buy land and build a new school there, meaning students would stay put until construction is done. But this weekend, no debates about Edgewater. Superintendent Ron Blocker says he will meet with parents about that topic at a later date.
If Mr. Blocker, who said today, promised to meet with us between the Cove meeting and before it goes to the board, that will give us a chance to talk and be heard, and then there's always the chance to come and speak at the school board meeting where the night that they will actually vote.
In Orange County, Aixa Diaz, WESH 2 News.
During the planning meeting, Orange County Public Schools said their vision is to be the top producer of successful students in the nation. Their mission to lead students to success with the support and involvement of families and the community.